Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Indulge. I'm your host, Evan, and today we'll be making a drink called Between the Sheets for our Valentine's Day special. This drink isn't a super old one. It's mostly just a twist on the classic cocktail, the sidecar. You basically just take that drink and don't add any sugar around the rim, and then you also add a little bit of rum into it. For this recipe, you're going to need 1 ounce of your choice of white rum. You're going to need 1 ounce of your choice of cognac. You're gonna need 1 ounce of your choice of triple sec, as well as about 1/4 ounce of lemon juice, either from a bottle or freshly squeezed. For some of the items you're gonna need a shaker, a strainer, a jigger, and your choice of glassware, as well as a juicer if you choose to make fresh juice. So I'm gonna start off with my shaker, and then I'm gonna put the 1/4 ounce of fresh lemon juice into the drink. So I'm gonna cut my lemon in half and put it in the juicer. I'm gonna squeeze about 1/4 ounce. And I'm gonna put this to the side. I'm gonna put the fresh juice in my drink. Then I'm just gonna start with the ingredients. It's actually a pretty easy drink. It's just 1, 1, and 1 for all the alcohol. So putting in 1 ounce of white rum. And 1 ounce of your choice of cognac. And 1 ounce of your choice of triple sec. I'm using Cointreau for mine. When you're done, you're gonna be filling your shaker with ice. So I'm gonna get some ice. I normally just use 3 ice cubes. And then you're going to give it a shake. When you are done, you're going to strain it into your glass. You can garnish with generally a piece of lemon or orange. And that is your drink. Okay, now that we're done making the drink, I'm gonna give it a tasting test. If you like very tart and citrusy drinks, this is gonna be one for you. You get a lot from the lemon juice, but more importantly, you get a lot from your triple sec. So depending on what triple sec you put in and how it tastes, it's gonna change the flavor of the drink considerably. As like secondary notes, you get a little bit of sweetness from either the rum or the cognac. You get a lot of cognac flavor in the back, but it's really very tart forward. But overall, I would say it's pretty good. I would probably rate it like 5.5 or 6 out of 10. Not as good as I think as like mojito, but obviously that's up to everyone's preference depending on what type of alcohol you enjoy. Thank you for watching this episode of Indulge. You can join me in a couple of weeks for my next episode, which will include a little bit of tequila.